I'm going to say, Perry, and like Johnny Ellington, myself, and I talked to her all personally, and she said she, at that time, she would accept the being appointed to the ethics board or committee, or how you want to call it. And so I just give my input also. And the names on here that were called out, I mean, everybody's a very good candidate for it. I mean, it's just what we, well, I'm here to decide on it today, so let's, I mean, we need to figure out exactly how we're going to go with it. And my understanding, once these, we make our decision, then these two will make choose someone. It has to be three or more.
Do you want me to read it directly from the ordinance?
Please.
Okay. The Board of Ethics shall consist of three persons, one appointed by the mayor, one appointed by the council, and the third appointed by those appointed members subject to approval by city council. All members shall be residents of the city of Statham and shall serve a two-year term.
Okay, that's me, the one I'm on there, so. Don't want to do this, but I do have a month to work. How you doing?
Well, I'm out, I don't have a thing.
We can do a paper ballot. We can do the number of points.
And stop.
The, Michelle, can you give us some paper ballots, some paper?
Sure.
And, we'll let everybody know. No four.
I have two, right?
Just one, please.
We just have one.
One more.
One more from the council. And, you know, and it's not our call at that point in time, but the names are, that were submitted just at random here should be given to whoever who, I mean, because the people that, all the people that here were just named would be great on it. So whoever who does get the one from the council should maybe take these number names and just, you know, see if they would want to do that.
I need a motion to adjourn. Okay, we have a motion and second.
I'll say.
Hey, y'all, that's okay.
Whatever.
All in favor? Thank you. Thank you.
Who was your effort for? The name
is Johnny Ellington and Tammy Hitchcock at this time, and then those two be selected by because the two that would make up, all the clerks would be selected, they were either do the third, they would do the third.
Tell me what you need me to.